Hi, how y'all doing? It's Joanna here, and we're back with a little bit of baseball action. Not that I ever do much of anything else, right? Not that I don't play other games, but you know, I'm mostly just baseball. Yeah. So, yeah, this is weird, you know? I've literally got to. I've got a couple things going on. One, it's actually really, really cool. It's the JRB, Join Rise B, is starting a Twitch channel. And yeah.
Meeting off tonight for the Cubs.
So I'm fully trying to help them out with that, you know?
There's a couple bases. Go.
Yeah. It's so awesome. You know, because usually I call them and we talk and we do things, you know? You know what I mean? Basically, it'd be kind of like this, where it's very chill. You know, very kind of, you know what I mean? Not just like really angry. I don't want to get really angry, you know? Like, I've had moments where I've rage quit the games and shit, but, you know, I'm going to try to not do that as much, you know? I actually don't want to, like, do, you know, the whole, like, rage quit thing, because it's just not right. Like, it's not comfortable for me, you know? I don't put on a show when I rage quit, you know? It's just how I feel, and it's not comfortable.
The third baseman.
You know what I mean? Yeah, so I'm just like chilling right now, feeling your Thursday from your dirty eyes. You know? Yeah, not really having the best of days today myself. So yeah.
Oh.
I woke up, I did some shopping, I did that, I was like, hell yeah, we gotta do some shopping, you know, gotta get some food, you know, yeah, I went to Walmart, you know, Walmart's always fun to do that, but, you know, I wish I kind of was like a weird setup, right? Because on one hand, what I got from Walmart was like good, you know what I mean? It was very good. A decent haul, you know, because when you go certain places, you expect certain things, right? You expect to go to Walmart and get some food for not the cheapest, but not the highest of quality. You go to Stop and Shop or Shop, right? You expect different things, you know? But, went up there, came back home, you know, I was happy. You know? Basically, I'm trying to get a few more days of food out of my food store. You know what I mean? So that's going to be key, is to be like, how much more days of food do I have to get, you know? The cash.
the first baseman.
How much more do I have, you know, money, you know, fun stuff? You know, that's always key. Unlike in the MLB franchise mode, you can't turn the buzzing off. You know? Holy crap. I literally just realized I went to the bottom of the first inning and I didn't realize it. And I'm not blacking out. I'm like fully awake. I'm talking to people, you know? I went through the bottom of the first inning. You know, maybe I put on player lock by accident. You know, but who knows? Nobody knows. Feel kind of quiet today too. I don't know why that is sometimes. I'm not really talkative today. Don't know why. Not really having that much fun out there, you know? I was originally gonna do a minor league team, but then I said no, because it wasn't worth it, you know? You know, like, it's like weird.
The third baseman.
I gotta, you know, do so much stuff, you know? I'm trying to think, you know, as we're going to the bottom of the second, man. It feels so weird batting and realizing I'm at bat, you know? Which is not a good thing, you know? Like, it actually has me a little worried, you know? That, oh boy. I totally forgot I was hitting. I let that one go by, actually. I didn't really even try that one. I was bending down. And I was like, shit. Bending down off the couch and just like putting down a soda. Oh, yeah. That's fine. Wait. Yeah. Oh, man, I'm so excited for this whole thing. I'm pretty sure they would do it, you know, but they, you know, I don't know, I'm not trying to count it, you know? What kind of stuff are they going to do it? You know what I mean? Like, the thing about doing it, they may need my help. And I support them even if they didn't, because they're good people, they've done that for me, you know? You know what I mean? Like, they really have done that for me, you know? Normally, I would be partying with my friend Troy about this time, but, you know, what I mean by this time is when it's being recorded, not necessarily at 12 noon on a Thursday, you know, so, like, yeah. 12 noon on a Thursday is usually just 12 noon on a Thursday, you know? Oh, Jesus. I really should have done the minor leagues. That was my thing. Things. But we did get a home run. Oh yeah, we got a 1-1 lead out of it. You know, we like, you know, the game's been retired, you know, because we're not really playing that hard. All right, so we gotta go through 14 days of food, you know, so I try to think at least 21, to be honest, because that's like a lot of work, but it's worth it. You know what I mean? Trying to think if that ball getting a foul. Barely getting a foul. Damn it. Yeah, it's really weird. I'm like, more just a little bit off sometimes, you know? Sometimes you feel off, but sometimes you are off, you know? Especially when you get Mookie Betts hitting that home run. Like, I just remembered that was Mookie Betts hitting the home run, you know? He's a good player. Apparently, all sources have told me Mookie Betts is one of the best players ever. Legit, he is. I don't know why I'm saying it. I was going for sarcastic with that because, you know, I mean, it's pretty obvious to people that know baseball he's one of the greatest players of all time, you know? Pretty obvious. Like, and if he's not there already, he's on that track, you know? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not quite sure of, you know, what's going on in the world, but, you know, it's like, whatever. Yeah, I'm not, you know, I don't know. I mean, sometimes I'm, like, silent on these things, and sometimes I'm, like, I don't know what to talk about, you know? I try to keep things as open as possible with you guys as much as I can without getting too much into it, you know? But sometimes it is like, I don't know what to talk about. You know, I'm like, you know, I don't know what to do, you know? I'm kind of like in a weird spot. Like, I gotta talk with JRB more about what they want to do. Because they're doing a video on Twitch, which I'm all for, and if I'm allowed to be a part of it, I want to know what the rules are before I start, you know, saying something or doing something, you know? Yeah. Like, and also, like, it's like one of those things, like what, you know, because when you have a conversation with people on that level, is it just like a free thought thing, or is it like whatever comes in your head you could talk about, or is it, you know, is it about like, you know, actual, like, you know, you can't talk about this, that, or the other, you know what I mean? So like that, like, I think it's more like use common sense type shit, where it's like, you know what I mean? Yeah, that's gonna be tough, but I could do it. Yeah. So, like, one of those things I'm dealing with right now. But also, I'm dealing with the fact I've been not doing a good job offensively. Probably not even defensively in the pitching game, you know? So, yeah. We've hit, come close. You know, like 15 minutes here, so that's good. Yeah, I'm just trying to like get the playing the MLB The Show 20 here. To go to a different game here eventually, right? I mean, I did do the emulator over the weekend, so this is like a third day video, but, you know, emulator's pretty good for breaking some of that stuff up sometimes. You know? Ugh. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, you can play the good version of Madden, the one that didn't go downhill or didn't quite get to that point yet, or you can play the new version where it's like, you know, really kind of not good. You know, just very kind of basic type shit. You can't, like, you know what I mean? That's what I miss the franchise mode features from the old Madden, where it was like, yo, you wanted to get restricted free agency, or move your team, upgrade the stadium, or create a team. Like, Jesus, you could do that all in the old Madden. And I love it with the emulator, because you put it on the phone, you just do it, and boom, you're off and go again. You know what I mean? Yeah, so we've hit 15 minutes, you know, so, yeah. I don't know what they want me to do, though. They're going to want me to play a lot of games, you know? Because that's going to take a lot of planning on my end to get things done. Oh, 16 minutes about that, you know? Right? I'm just counting it down now, like, Jesus. You know? I'm not really trying to count it down so much, because I know when you got a one-run lead, it's going to be like, okay, you're going to give up that run, and then you're going to eat that donut. You know what I mean? I mean, I could hold it, too. Like, I could definitely hold the one-run lead, but not when it's an all-star difficulty, you know? You know, just saying. That's a little bit tougher. I know the pitching's not an all-star, but, you know. Yeah. Right? You're like, yeah. Not doing such a great job today. I don't know why. Again, like, the first inning, I was just not even really present for it, you know? Which is not a good sign, you know? Just gonna say that. JRV thing done though. I like that's giving me some hope, you know, in a lot of ways, you know, that to have some like really kind of like, you know, awesome energy, you know. Yeah, they got switches. I don't have a switch. But yeah, I don't know how it's going to work out. I don't even know if that's going to work out, but yeah.
Leading off is tough. The first baseman, Ray. Third. 0-1 to count.
The goal is like 15. We're up to 19 minutes. That's always good. Yeah, not much, right? So I'm 20 minutes so far right now. Oh, we gotta get two out. Another good thing is when you record like this, you're like, well, you give up a couple runs, but. I also happen to be the sorest loser, so I gotta work on that. You know? But they. Oh no. No! They Monday'd my freaking ball! Screw you, Hunter Renfro. Screw you. You may donate to charity, you may do all that fun stuff, but screw you. You know? It's just official. Alright, so I guess that we should do something real quick here. Or, you know, fuck it. Let's end it. I'm not even mad. I'm just like, screw you, Hunter. You shall not pass. Fuck you. See, that's like when I rage out and it's just like, yo, I'm not really raging out, you know? So, alright. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye. And by the way, if Hunter Renfro does good things for good people, I'm all for it. I'm just being stupid. 1-1. Anyway, thank you. Have a nice day. And bye.